the second bell? That is incredible, I must say. But now we have a new problem. It's noisy, it snores, and its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you. Damn, that stench. And I was really beginning to like it here.
Maybe it's time I do something about it.
Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frapt, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you seek such enlightenment? Very well. Then I am pleased to share. Chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. To this end, you must visit Anor Londo and acquire the Lord Vessel. I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent? Those who seek the realm of lords must brave Sen's fortress, a deadly house of traps. Many have gone before you. But none have returned. Fate has chosen you, but proceed with caution. Farewell, chosen undead. I remain here and await thee.
Oh, hello. My guests have finally arrived. I will be departing with them shortly. So, I'm afraid I will be saying goodbye soon. It was a pleasure.
What have we here? You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp. Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good.
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us. Did I not explain the urgency of our tasks? Or are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you, I should think not.
Well, actually, you made it out.
Yeah, I made it out safely too.
I have my pyromancy of the Great Swamp, so I can use humanity with a bit of care.
Oh, yeah. By the way, I can share the spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'd be pleased to help you.
Ah,
unless you find the magic's unsavory. Oh, really? Well, that's a shame. But it's your choice. I'm on the fringe. Yeah, I know. Undead or not, that's who I am. I only wish that I could have repaid you somehow.
Thank you.